First of all, I'd like to say good evening, and we're so pleased that so many of you could come out and share and all the love and all the happiness we have in store for you. We want you to have a real good time, because that's just what we have in mind. Is that all right with you? Now, this is a tune that I composed, and it's called Tonight is the Night That You Make Me a Woman. Now, I never intended recording this song. It was a personal poem. That is, until the day that my producer happened to thumb through the pages of my notebook. He came across the words and he said, "We gotta do something with these words. It's happening every day and people wanna hear about it, Betty." You see, it's the story of a young girl making love for the very first time. Now, when I finally got a melody, I took it home and I played it for my mother. And I gotta tell you a little bit about my mother. You see, I come from one of those pretty large families, and I'm the baby of the family. And you know, you never grow up to your mother. I'll never forget the way she looked at me when I played it for her. She said, "I like the music. You know, baby, the melody is really nice. But I know you're not gonna sing that song." We eased it right on by her. Yes, we did. And it became one of my biggest records, too. I want you to do this for me, if you will. Everybody, think back to your very first time. Now I'll give you a little while longer, because I know some of you have to think back a little bit further than others. Come on now, I want you to play catch up. Won't you wait until I get to the end of my song saying, "Oh yeah, now I remember." Now, whether it was good or you just smiling, it was good. Or on the other hand, if it was not so good, here's my story. Wait.
Thank you.